स्टूडेंट्स, आज आपण इयत्ता 6 चं मॅथ या सब्जेक्टमधलं 9वं चॅप्टर एसएफ आणि एलसीएम हे पाहणार आहोत. त्याच्यामध्ये जे टॉपिक आहे डिवायजर अँड डिव्हिडंड, त्याच्याबद्दल आपण थोडी प्रायोरिक बेसिक इन्फॉर्मेशन घ्यायची आहे. तर सगळ्यात पहिले डिवायजर आणि डिव्हिडंड म्हणजे काय ते आपण पाहूया. डिवायजर अँड डिव्हिडंड मीन्स जर आपण एखादा भागाकार जायचा आपण घेतलं तर कोणताही नंबर जर एखाद्या नंबरने डिवाईड करायचा असेल, जस्ट लाईक 36 डिवाइडेड बाय व्हॉट आहे 4, तर मग या 36ला आपण डिव्हिडंड म्हणत असतो अँड द 4 इज कॉल्ड व्हॉट आहे डिवायजर. सो इन दिस केस राईट नाऊ आपण याला डिवाइड करून बघू म्हणून, तो 36 डिवाइड बाय व्हॉट आहे 4, तर 4 हा म्हणजे 9 चा 36. सो 36 मायनस 36 इज रिमाइंडर किती आला म्हणतो 0. सो इन दिस केस 9 इज कॉल्ड व्हॉट आहे कोशंट, 36 as earlier as it is called as a dividend, 4 is called as a divisor and it's a remainder. So for SF and LCM factor काय असतात त्याच्याबद्दल थोडं आपण इथे पाहून घेऊया. आता 36 divided by 4 and in this case we get the remainder 0. So 4 is a factor of what 36. 4 is a factor of what 36. Means we get the knowledge there ki whenever we divide it or whenever we divide any number by that number and if we get the remainder as a 0, then this number is called as the factor of that particular number. Just we take again another example, 36 divided by 12. So 12 3 is 36, 36 minus 36 0. So once again the 12 is a factor of 36 and this way we get number of factors of that particular numbers. Just see factor of what is 36. So how many factors we get there? Then 1. Then 1 is an universal factor of any number. When you want to write there of a factor for that particular number or any number, then start from 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36 are the factors of what is 36. And why call the factors? Because whenever we divide this number to the 36, then we go get a remainder as a 0. So next topic of the chapter is the common factors. So what is the common factor there? Ki just 18 and 21, take the example here. Whenever we get a factor of this 18 and 21, just like this. So factor of the 18 are there 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18, and the factor of the 21 is 1, 3, 7 and 21. And right now for the common factors, so factor of 18 and factor of 21, which numbers are common here from that factors? 1, okay, and 3. So the common factor are called as whenever we get two or more numbers and from the factors the numbers are the same, then we call these numbers as a common factors, just like 1 and 3. So in this case the answer we get common factor of 18 and the 21 is 1 and 3.